could edit this really easily and make it look like I'm just cleaning it like after a run or something. The fact is I didn't clean it the last time I ran this.
Wasn't it fast?
You're wide open, but then you lift a little, and then you kind of play between 7/8 and 3/4, right? Like, but you know, as soon as you're pointing straight and you feel it, you're to the wood.
Better, like when I ran the middle, like I felt like I had grip.
Middle, coming out high, going uphill across the racetrack to the slick, probably is where you're losing most of your time.
Kay.
You need to do those, adjust your entry so you're not too tight in entry.
Kay.
To compensate for that.
Yep.
So it might mean you have to move up the racetrack on your entry.
Yep.
And kind of turn down it.
Yep.
But so your entry this run, after we snug you up a little bit more, you'll have to change. But
okay.
We'll see if it helps your exit.
I felt like it was pretty good.
Yeah, like when you'd hit the lap or corner right,
yeah.
It was great. But it seemed like when you got this in great, then that in you didn't, and then when you got that in great, then
yeah.
But that's just more lapsed.
Thank you. How fast? Seriously?
After those first five, though, I know you were just like, fuck it, these are my last couple of laps, I'm taking them, but it slowed down because that's just how it is.
What? All you had to do was tell me to go drive me.
I didn't feel comfortable telling you that until now, so you did almost fence it, though.
So badass. So much fun.
7 a.m. I ain't planning on being there at 7.